And here's some good news for travelers. American Airlines says hot meals on board are coming back. The airline says beginning February 16th, that's next Wednesday, it will resume hot meal service in first class on flights that are 3.5 hours or longer. Travelers on shorter flights will have new menu options, including salads, fruit, and cheese.
But still no alcohol in coach.